computers on that graph is called the desktop. So that is your desktop. And you use the mouse to set for your program. The icons are called the desktop. So it's a place that you can type your things, place that you can do all your things. You use that desktop to get to know the icons, your start menu, your main computer, all of them are on your desktop. So if I talk about desktop, you know that desktop is the glass place where your things are all being found or being seen with the desktop. Do you understand? Yes. So those the machine.
Thank you.